A grass fire gave off plenty of smoke on Sunday in Kelowna. Firefighters responded to Dilworth Drive and Enterprise Way on Sunday morning for a fire sparked by someone cooking at a homeless camp.
It's kind of a problem that's starting to happen more and more frequently. These shelters, you never know what you're getting into. Could be propane, could be, you know, gas leads, never know.
The fire is believed to have been started by transients. For Castanet News, I'm Alana Kelly in Kelowna.